Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Larissa. This is my first video and today I will be showing you guys my everyday makeup routine. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing that I do is my eyebrows, and I'm going to be doing them off camera, but before I go, I'm going to be showing you guys the products that I use. So the first thing that I use is the Anastasia Dig Brow Pomade in Granite, and this is how it looks. The brush that I use is the Anastasia 7B Angled Brush, and this is how it looks. It has a spoolie on one side and then like angled brush on the other side. So I'm going to do my eyebrows, and once I'm done I will come back. I just finished doing my eyebrows, and when I was done filling them in, I got the e.l.f. eyebrow gel. They have another one too, and it's like a clear eyebrow gel and a clear mascara. I used to use that one when I was in middle school, but I like to use this one now because it has like a very thin spoolie and it like really like shapes them for you. So the next thing that I'm going to be doing is my eyeshadow, and my eyeshadow is very basic, but to me, I like the way it looks. So the first eyeshadow I use is from the Morphe 9A palette. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song ray goes dripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball in the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal. Payback, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. It's a run in our blood. That kind of my eyeshadow on the camera doesn't look like very noticeable, but in person it is like darker than it is showing up on camera, so I just wanted to let you know. The next step to my everyday makeup routine is to put on mascara, and I use the Maybelline Colossal Bake Shop. This is the primer. I like the way that this one comes up better on me. Now I'm gonna go in with an eyelash curler. Mine is from e.l.f. So the next thing that I do is get a spoolie. I'm using an e.l.f. spoolie, and I brush my eyelashes because I put my mascara first before I curl my eyelashes, and I just brush them out because I don't want them to get clumpy. So the next thing that I'm going to be doing is putting on blush, and the blush that I'm going to be using is the Bare Minerals Northern Lights brush. I'm going to be putting on the Northern Lights blush, and yeah. I hate to smile when I put blush on, it's very awkward. Now that my cheeks look like tomatoes. So now I'm going to go in with some highlighter, and the highlighter that I use is the Mega Glow Wet n Wild one. And then I'm actually going to be trying this e.l.f. highlight brush. Oh my gosh, it wasn't recording, but I don't know how long it wasn't recording for. So I almost forgot to put highlight on my brow bone, but I'm not going to use the same highlight that I used. I'm going to go in with the same shimmer that I used for my inner corner for my brow bone. Last and final step to my makeup routine is put on a lip product. I'm done. So that's basically how I do my makeup when I do it. It is my everyday makeup routine, but there are some days where I don't like to wear makeup. But that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Ooh! Ooh! And this is how you... Thin light brush. I'm gonna be using... Oh my... What...